Vidya Balan and Neha Dhupia will soon be seen paying tribute to Sridevi in their upcoming movie Tumhari Sulu by recreating Mr. India's song Hawa Hawai. The director of the movie, Suresh Triveni, confirmed the news saying, "Vidya's character Sulu is a big fan of Sridevi and we wanted to pay tribute to the original, reviving it in its full glory." Talking about the new version, he said, "It will have the right balance of the original's charm and a contemporary vibe. Well, we certainly can't wait to watch this new version."
Thank you for watching. Subscribe to BT, that is Bollywood Times, and download the app right now.